playing your best. I mean, isn't that one of the things that typifies what this team's been about this year?
Yeah, well, I think in Tampa Bay, we obviously didn't play our best game either tonight. We didn't play a full 60, but, you know, we stole a point in Tampa. Tonight we get 2 points. And, you know, you're not always going to be at your best, but this team always finds a way to get points. And just like I said before, it shows the character and resiliency of our hockey club.
Plus, you've been 3-0 against the Bruins this year. That's no small order against
Stanley Cup. Yeah, obviously a tough team, the Stanley Cup, obviously. But these are 4-point games. And, it's just so nice to come out on top and really separate ourselves and keep moving forward.
How's your hip? Are you feeling okay?
I played tonight.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Mike. That and Advil, right?
Good Advil, yeah.
When you guys go up early like that, was there a sense that it can't possibly be this easy against such a good team?
Oh, I think we got off to a good start, but I think they started playing with some desperation and kind of got back on us and we were on their heels a little bit. And they took control off that for quite a bit. But throughout all the momentum swings, we still found a way to get 2 points, and that's a good sign for us.
What was the message in the room after 2 periods you guys came out and really played?
You know? Just simplify, you know, stick to our game, not try anything cute or fancy, you know, try to gain zones, SD. We just want to get up to the forwards. Forwards, we just want to make sure we got the puck in deep and try getting our forecheck, you know, get some zone time. And so before, we got 2 points, and we're happy about it.
Thanks.